not there. So I am 120 yards from that target. It's kind of hard to see. There we go. So that's with the IR illuminator on. Unless the camera's tilted a little bit. There we go. Laser that's turned on right now.
You turn the laser off.
So you can see it's really hard to see anything. So that's really the limits of this night vision system, the digital Crosshairs 1000R. I'm at 200 yards with full illumination.
So 190 yards, looking through the scope, it's not ideal, but it can work. Just have the right setup, taller scope mount.